started two of my life experiences, one from my family and one from my school. So my family does a lot of road trips. We have done Delhi to Bombay, Delhi to Calcutta, and even Delhi to Sikkim. So through these road trips, I realized that there's a smaller urban India and a larger rural Bharat. And the gap between these two is huge. The difference is huge. So these are a few pictures from my road trips. And then I move on to my school experience. So in my previous school in Delhi, NGOs used to come and set up stalls. So volunteers from France, Germany, Australia used to come and run these stalls. So I felt that very strange that from abroad people are coming and actively taking part, but we Indians are only not taking part in these NGOs and volunteering. So I want to create Unroutine as a brand which will help India and help Bharat and bridge the gap between rural Bharat and urban India. So I like to introduce you to four of the heroes of my story. Kasim Lim, who makes handmade soaps and herbal products. Second is Tapas, in a village near Delhi. He manufactures pen, pencils, paper sheets from recycled paper. And from India we have two people, Gaurav Chopra, who is an HR manager, who uses plastic pen stationery for his office use and his employees. And Surekha Pathak, who uses soaps which have high chemical pollutant and spices which have food colorings and all. So how can we connect the Kasim Lim and Tapas of Bharat to Gaurav Chopra and Surekha Pathak of India? It's a huge challenge. So my solution is that Unroutine will connect Kasim Lim to Surekha Pathak and Tapas to Gaurav Chopra. So now moving on for those who love numbers. So starting with the income indicators, the difference between the monthly average household income of a urban India and a rural household, it is 5,023 rupees. So it is a huge amount. And the income expenditure, the MPC of an urban household is 2,630 rupees. So Unroutine's vision is to replace 10% of the MPC, that is 2,630 rupees, with Unroutine products, that is rupees 263. So with that, there's a huge social impact that 20 Indian household can raise the income of one Bharat household. Now the question is how we approach this. So before that, the market size. It's a huge market. The number of urban households is more than 7.8 crores. The MPC share, which we assumed earlier to be 263 rupees, the estimated market size is more than 2000 crore. The approach is in phases. So phase one is Unroutine seller and social e-commerce, just like Amway and Tupperware. Phase two is franchising network, opening shops in different parts of the country. And phase three is going online across the globe. So in our business model, we have four stakeholders, starting with Unroutine producers. They are the person who manufacture and produce these items, and they earn more through market expansion. Yeah. Unroutine consumers, they get ecology-friendly and economic-friendly products to use. Unroutine resellers, they earn more through reselling in the community, as I said earlier, just like Amway and Tupperware. And Unroutine itself will earn through facilitation fees. And the Unroutiners, I have started this mission and I am getting a lot of support from my parents and my family. And I am also being mentored by Mr. Prasad Sejle, the co-founder and CEO of Logix Serve Digital. And I am looking for incubation at IIM Bangalore, and mentors who believe in this vision and in me. Thank you.